pieces, these two teams have faced each other in the first round of the league, and it was the SJ Alpine Warriors that took the win.
And if you remember, it was a very, very big blunder by Nadirbek at the end, which actually led to the Alpine Warriors winning. Because otherwise, the Balan Alaskan Knight would have won it. Also, I love the move that on the far side where you put the queen, because if there's a check now with the rook from below, you move your king. Ooh. Oh, what?
No, that's the board malfunctioning. But yeah, now the game will end because we are attacking the rook. We also have any mate on the h8 square, and the only move you can even make is check from e7, then the king goes to f6, and you are out of
on the board,
and you're out of nodes.
We're expecting handshakes this very moment.
There you
and
go,
it happens.
Magnus wins, but not enough for his team. 10-9 for the Balan Alaskan Knights.
Huge victory for the Balan Alaskan Knights as they get the points their way to move up the leaderboard. Magnus Vinyana Pomnishi, two players who've known each other since they were kids.
Right.
The big battle here, have played a world championship match against each other. And this one, Magnus. He looked at his team and he's disappointed.
Yeah. You know, last time he lost, I think the last match, he lost his game, but his team won. And yeah. Now he won his game, but his team lost. I guess he's not having all the happy moments there for